Please, Dave, there is a dead man lying on the floor. I just need you to take Liberty to the other room for me. I can't have her and Maxine both falling apart right now. I'm going to go to prison. Minnie will be left on her own. Who's going to take care of Minnie? I just need to think.
I didn't know it was going to break a good.
Shut up.
You can't believe me, I swear.
Just shut up!
It was only meant to scare you a little bit. Get her caught into the air and then go. I'm so sorry. I didn't have a choice.
How could you do this to me? I can't do this. No, I can't. Max, you need to put that gun down.
Sienna, I didn't mean to do it.
No, I know, it was just an accident, but right now you have to put that gun down so that nobody else can get hurt, okay?
I can't go back to prison, I'd never survive it.
No, I'm not going to let that happen, I promise. Hey, Max, right now, we have to make a plan, and you can't do that with that in your hands, please. Like you said, Minnie needs you.
I can't do it.
Yes. Yes, you can. Hey, Max, you have made it through worse than this. I'm here.
You know, Paul isn't really going to lose you now, you know? Because Murphy's got people that's going to be looking for him. He's got a girlfriend. He's got kids.
I have kids. Steve, Maxine has kids. Liberty has kids. And you let that man bring a gun into our house. You let three of them lie.
Because Warren was threatening my family, Sienna. I didn't have a choice, okay? I didn't have a choice. I'm so sorry.
There is nothing you can say. Is ever gonna fix what you've done to me tonight, okay? So just get out. You are dead to me. So just get out. Just get out!
Sienna. Sienna, quick.